Alrighty, so here we go. This is the drain in the front corner of the gymnasium. Obviously, you can see which one that is here. And
so it's all the way down there.
Okay, so it's all the way down, probably about 18 inches into the drain. And fill it up. Inflate it with air, fill it up with water, and this will be the third drain of four on this roof to test.
So that's good enough right there, about 45 psi.
45? Good.
45 is perfect. How's that?
Nice. It's good. With all the sun out here, I can't see a whole lot of how this is. Okay, here we go. That's good. Right there. We'll come back.
Let me put this in front of it so it'll block the sun.
Yeah, we're gonna block the sun. Camera's getting too hot. Perfect.
Scuppers, man. My wife and I are going to spend it with my son and daughter-in-law and our granddaughter.
All good?
Yeah.
So, is that your own granddaughter?
Just one. Yeah. Well, she keeps us hot. She's going to be 8 in July.
Okay.
Right next to it. It's like Idaho and Montana.
Okay. Okay, y'all went to Montana for snowboarding?
Nice.
That's pretty dope, man.
Nice. Fun?
Fun. Super fun. Super fun. I ate it. Like, I ate it real bad. I got whiplash. Whiplash threw me in my back of my head.
Whoa, on the snow?
Wow. And I was dazed. I was like, oh, this is the first time I ever got dazed snowboarding. And I was like, man. And I got up. And I was like, oh, get off.
When it back?
Yeah, it was pretty fun up there, man.
Yeah,
nice. You like snowboarding?
I've never tried snowboarding. We used to go
back after that? First day, get on the side.
city.
Yeah. It's kind of my friend's fault who was teaching us, because, I was showing him a check, and he was looking at it, and we were watching it, and then all of a sudden, he said, he took his eyes off of it, and they were like, oh my God. I was like,
conference on.